circuit today. Gonna start with 50 crunches, so down on the mat. What we're doing is coming up until our shoulder blades are off the ground and coming back down. Ready? 50. Let's go. Halfway there. All right, next cross crunches. Heel goes across, elbow goes out, and we're crunching up, trying to touch that elbow. Get that elbow as close to the knee as possible. We're doing 25 per side. Ready, go. All right, switch that. And go. Next, we're doing heel taps. What you'll do is you'll bring your shoulder blades off the ground and touch your heels side to side, okay? I'm going to make sure that neck is relaxed. So we're doing 25 per side. Ready? Go.
Yeah, I saw that. That was around 2000.
Russian twists. Come on up. Feet can stay on the floor or be elevated. Thing that's most important is keeping that back flat, core engaged. Chest goes back to about 45 degrees. We're doing 25 per side. Twists in side to side. Ready? Go. All right, next, single leg lift with a crunch. So, instead of lifting two legs up and down, we're doing one at a time. So we gotta do 25 per leg. Hands are gonna be by the bottom. One foot goes up and switch. Five more.
Okay.
All right, great. One more exercise, 50 reps. Toes are gonna go up towards the sky, like so. And we're crunching for 50, ready, go. Great job, guys. 10 minutes of abs. We did 150 reps. Great job. Make sure to log your workout on First Coast YMCA and check in virtually. Have a great day.